Welcome to Honda Stockport. My name is Charlotte, and today I'll be giving you a full walkthrough of this 2016 Honda approved CR-V iVITESS Sport Edition that we do currently have in our stock. It does come in a complimenting blue finish with a 2-litre petrol engine, so it is perfect as a city run around. With just one previous owner, it's in exceptional condition. And for any further information, please give our team a call on 0161 825 0235. So starting at the front of the vehicle, you do have your front parking sensors, along with your full LED daytime running lights for full illumination of the road ahead without dazzling those other road users. And taking a look just round to your side, they do sit on these lovely 18-inch alloy wheels, which really do complement the overall finish of the vehicle, followed by your electronically adjustable and heated folding door mirrors. You do have your LED indicators integrated in there as well. And if we go ahead and take a closer look into your rear interior, it is a full cloth finish, so it is extremely comfortable. With your handy pop down armrest in the centre, you do have plenty of leg space with your air vents down below, and you do even have a behind seat storage pockets, making sure all passengers are comfortable at all times. And as this is a 2016 reg, it has covered just less than 16,600 miles. You do have your CR-V badging just to your left hand side there, with your rear parking sensors and parking camera. Taking a closer look into your boot area, you can see you do have your adjustable parcel shelf, which you can pull across and slot into place. Your black handles either side can even pop down your back seats if you do require even further boot space. So if we go ahead and take a closer look now into your front interior, you will find your full leather multifunctional steering wheel, which does sit just next to your central touchscreen display. Your two front seats are again full cloth, so they are very comfortable for both front passengers, divided by your central armrest. So that does conclude our full 360 walk around of this edition. So I'll now be taking a seat into the front and showing you all the top technology features. So taking a look just on your right hand side of your driver's door, you will find your controls to operate all four of your electronic windows. You do have your central locking system here, along with your outer wing mirror adjustments. This vehicle does even come with your option to drive in Econ mode. And taking a look just to your right hand side of your steering wheel, you will find your option for your cruise control and speed limiter. You do have your mounted audio controls just to your left hand side, with your options just below to answer any incoming phone calls. You do have your voice recognition here as well. And taking a look just in the screen in the middle, you do have your button on your steering wheel to flip through various car information on here. You do also have a small dash screen above, which you can control using the button on your steering wheel as well. You do have your central touchscreen display, which does include your telephone connection, so you can connect your smartphone device in seconds using your Bluetooth option. Of course, you do have your various radio stations as well. And the connection can allow you to make hands-free calls. And popping your car into reverse will bring up your on-screen display of your rear view camera, giving you a helping hand when you are parking up. And just below, you do have your dual climate control options, so you can also make your temperature on either side. You can sync or unsync this depending on your preferences. Of course, you do have your direction options below, along with your front and rear heated windscreens. This is an automatic transmission as well, so you do have your automatic gear controls, along with a power outlet and a handy cup holder, which you can pop out of place. And of course, you do have your central armrest as well. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video tour. If you would like any further information regarding this vehicle, please give our team a call, 0161 825 0235. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button just below to keep up to date with all our exclusive Honda videos.